What is up, everyone? This is your big neighborhood Big Mike here. Bring you some more Shadow Warrior. I do believe that we blew up the twins. Turns out they're still alive. We're looking for the Whisperer. And I think that's all I remember. And I can't exactly remember where we left off. I know that's kind of where we ended as part of the story, but I'm not sure exactly where. That makes sense. What is up, everyone? This is your big neighborhood, Big Mike here. Bringing you some more Shadow Warrior. I'm not exactly sure where we left off. I know, looking for the Whisperer, looking for another piece of the, not sure how to pronounce it. I'll just say Katana for now.
Oh shit! Getting off this ship now that you made it go boom.
Let's just focus on getting that sword, all right?
Good idea. We should stick to the lack of plan.
Been working so far.
Crap. You're pushing, you're fucking hit me. Shit. I didn't expect that one. Let's go flame and a teal. Burn your pushers, burn. Yeah, that's the alternate, I forgot. Oh, don't mind me, just humble Asian man trying to make his way through this life. Burning demons and shite. Holy shit. Ooh. crap. What the fuck is that?
Oh, it's a god. The king, baby.
Is that a goddamn grenade launcher? Holy hell. I love the smell of cookies in the morning. Smells like cookies. Yeah. Oh, how lovely.
Yeah, we left the gas running on this ship.
Oh, you. See how many shots it takes to kill this big bitch. Ha! Maybe three. Eat a dick, cocksucker!
I'm not even sure whose blood this is anymore.
Oh, you thought y'all were safe? Fuck y'all. Shit, I thought I had that one. Come on, come on, come on. And fire! You get fucked. Get your bag, motherfucker. You decide to fly, I decide to drop my bag on you. Don't know what the fuck just happened.
Can you get me to Zilla?
What the hell just happened?
But if I can get enough cheese, I can probably sense the next whisperer.
Zilla has the sword, so the whisperer can't be far.
This way. See if I have enough money to upgrade some of my weapons. Kimbos, no, holy shit, no. Sticky bombs, air strain, extended mag. Firestorm. What the hell is this? Bring the pain. Quad pack. Double shell clips. Laser guidance. Multi-launch. Heavy warheads. Oh man, I need a whole shitload of money for this crap.
There's a wreck down there. That's what the Manticore lifted from the bottom of the sea.
Stella put a lot of effort into finding these.
Not as much as Enra. No trans-dimensional invasion or anything.
That was fun. Oh, hello there. Ooh. Well, hello there. I do believe I just hit the jackpot. Or did I? Well, fuck me, I didn't. Particularly this way. Man who drops soap in prison shower is super bummed. Oh my god.
Open sesame.
Aha, you thought you could hide from me, motherfucker. This dude's got armor. Oh, you bitch.
Oh, no.
Come and get me, pussy! You know what? I do believe this is a better idea. Oh shit. I think I pissed it off. Oh wait, I have an idea. Hey, dumb shit. Come this way. Come on, motherfucker. Come on, motherfucker, come on. Come on, motherfucker, come on. Come on. Aw, crap, I thought that would work. Damn. What the shit? Oh shit. Oh shit. If you would excuse me, I need to. Let's try this. Oh, you giant bitch. Screw this. I'm going after this motherfucker over here. What the fuck? Toasty! Let me get a little head. Oh, sweet Jesus Christ. Hold on, let me get this first. Now where do we go? Grab the heart.
You're gonna have to kill it, Wang.
But that'll suck us back to the Shadow Realm. Straight to the Whisperer's owner.
And we'll drain her chi, just like Gozu.
What if it's Enra?
Enra wouldn't sacrifice his men. No.
No other way.
Not if you want to get to Zilla.
This is still the weirdest damn thing I've ever seen.
Give me that. All right, Hoji, let's do this. God damn. That isn't the sexiest. Holy shit!
That's pretty badass.
This is the thanks I get after defeating Xing and saving Enra. I deserved at least a glimpse of you, sister. But no, you are far too precious.
Music in this game is freaking amazing.
When we confronted Hoji and saw his invention, I didn't understand Enra's anger. Enra banished Hoji. Now I know what enraged him. A common golem wearing the face of a deity, a holy image imprinted in clay.
So that's why he got kicked out, because he wore a god's face.
The world began to die. Still, I wore the armor made by my banished brother and waited. Enra says one of us must be destroyed that you may awake. And the darkest of rituals requires the ultimate weapon. Who will carry the Nobutsuna Kage into this world?
Shadow. That's what it's called, Norbitsu Kage, the sword. Keep forgetting what the fuck it's called.
Being without soul? It seems your little conjurer found his purpose after all. And the price I must pay? To forget you forever? It is no price at all. So sleep well, sister, and save your precious tears. Heaven knows you'll need them soon enough.
Heading into the Shadow Realm again.
Oh my goodness, that was...
What the fuck, Hoji? You're one of the Ancients? Why didn't you tell me? You created the Whisperers.
Hold on there now. No need to be an accusatory Adam. I invented those things, but as far as I know, I only made one. Enro made his own later. I'm not responsible for my brother's action.
Your brother?
Oh, shit.
All these Ancients, they're all my brothers. There wasn't a good time to bring it up.
Why did you create these whisper things?
That's the brilliant trick I played on myself. The memory of why I did it is locked inside the whisperer I made. It's really quite clever.
Sure. Genius.
Hey, we all make mistakes, okay? I crippled my memories. You work for a sociopath megalomaniac who sold the human race up the river. Can we call it even?
I need to get to Zilla, and I don't think I can do it without you. But you try anything, and I will stab this goddamn sword through your heart.
I appreciate you being direct.
Take a freaking lesson.
Being direct makes me gas.
Just shut up for a minute, okay?
Enra needs to know that Surikage has sacrificed one of the...
I guess that one doesn't break.
He's trying to awaken the girl.
I don't give a shit what he wants. You fuck with my realm, you fuck with me.
That's interesting.
Holy pieces of sacks of shit! What is this?
The outer gates. Mezu is charged with guarding them.
Against what?
Hell if I know. I don't think even Mezu knows. Enra's orders.
Yes, sir. No, sir. Three bags full, sir.
What in the holy cock?
There he is.
He's sleeping?
What do you expect? He's a guardian. Start opening the gate. Now pass him off. Pick a seat.
Bring it, Pushy! Shit. That didn't work.
Open a seal, Wong Wang. Force him to
Let's go with Rocket. Bring it, bitch! God damn it. Shit. Oh, this shit don't do... Oh, whoa, what the fuck? Oh, shit, Wampa.
Guess he really likes this gate closed.
Yeah, isn't it great?
Burn his ass. to do this one. Gotta stay moving. Don't get hit. God damn it. That works out fine. Oh shit. That is one fucked up horse. I beat this asshole. Oh, son of a bitch. I wonder if we could just pick this sumbitch up and just smack him with it. Oh, you bitch. Fuck. Come on, there you go. Throw me a fucking egg. Oh, you son of a bitch. Whisperer.
Surprise!
Oji, you maggot. What are you doing here?
I'm fucking up your plan. What does it look like I'm doing?
Maggot chill.
We're here to harvest information and maybe a little cheat.
You can tell that. Thing that I refuse to dignify the awful that pours from his mouth. You spit in
it. Is he talking to Hoji or me?
You don't say. Why, it's almost like that was my intention all along.
You use this filth to do your dirty work. Enra made the same mistake. These mortals can't be trusted.
So Enra has been talking to a mortal.
Zilla. It has to be.
I always knew he would fail us. But I didn't think he would be so arrogant to hold Zing's Whisperer for ransom.
And that's why the others couldn't come back. Hey kid, looks like your boss did good.
It also sounds like he made a deal with the devil.
Details.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
It's time to go have a chat with Zilla. You know, filth to filth.
Filth.
Why not think of England, brother?
How the fuck think of England? I mean, I'm not complaining, that was pretty...
What are you gonna do?
Not portal.
Fun, but to why Zilla. The fuck
now.
Coming right up. If Zilla has the last whisperer, this should lead us straight to him.
Told tricks this time, right?
Wouldn't dream of it.
Bullshit. We're going to a snowy region. Cool.
Hmm.
12. Some of us have learned not to burn bridges. You fucking asshole!
These portals aren't very precise.
You suck. Do you enjoy dropping me like that?
Just trying to land you in the air. It beats materializing a couple feet on the ground.
Your logic is sound.
Thank you.
Noribitsu Kage. Oh, I just gotta find one more piece of the thing and that'll be it. What the fuck is this asshole doing? Key crystals. Would it be skills? No, that'd be powers. Dragons and demon bunny. Shit. I can't hit him. Stand and still target. Fuck it. Oh, you know what? Screw you. Oh wait, hold on, I got an idea. Let's see if this works. The fuck is this snowman made out of?
I think Zilla might be in trouble.
He's the one that kidnapped the Whisperer.
What do you think you're running to? Oh man, they're raving hard. Three.
your next incarnation.
And this certainly does help.
You think he'll be happy to see you?
I think
we'll
be
give a shit.
I don't get incinerated. Not this shit again.
Chew or not chew, there is no pie. Alright, well that's where I'm going to cut this one off for today. If you did enjoy, like, comment, and subscribe. Don't have much else to say. See ya.